What's up? It's Central Productions. I'm back with another stream, and today I want to talk about YouTube. So I used to do YouTube, and to anyone who's still a sub for my old YouTube, I appreciate it. I really do. But I'm no longer doing that, and I got upset. There was haters. There were a lot of sub bots and just people who tried to get me to stop, and I did for a long time. I'm back now, and I credit this to a couple people. First of all, Canned Productions, Nick Slizzler, the rest of the people, Slam Nation, you guys are the people who made me want to start streaming again. You guys are my inspirations of 2018. The big ones. Now there's more. Not just relating to YouTube. I was fat. I was out of shape. I was doing terrible. And I started watching this one guy called Kugo the Mighty. He ends every stream with putting his arms up, showing his muscles. Well, I wanted muscles like that. But I never wanted to really do anything. So, I just kind of figured out, let's not. I mean, it wasn't super fun. But, recently, I have started to get in shape. I've been working out. I have lost around 20 or 30 pounds. And I feel great. And that's the important part. Not looking great, but feeling great. If you don't feel great, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. So, I'm in shape now. And I'm starting YouTube again. I'm having fun. I'm enjoying my life. And I have to credit it to Kugo the Mighty, Cam Productions, and this dude called Five Tat. They really made me start doing better. And I appreciate that to every one of you. Every single one of you who've helped me through this. And there's so many people. There's Master Z. There's literally everybody on the Slam Nation Discord. You've been my friends. And I like that. I like how everybody here is helping me so much. It's nice. It really is. So that's really all I wanted to say. So appreciate the rest of the video. Hey.
Central.
Yeah, I'm recording a video. Right now. But you can knock now because the rest of the video is gameplay. So.
Hey. Dude, that's funny how you got before.
No, well, I went up behind you and I looked up at the sky and knifed, and I didn't think it would kill you, but it did.
We accidentally turtle.
Did it kill you?
No.
No? I knifed someone and I think they died.
You. No one died from
you. I knifed
you.
Yellow.
That was me.
Huh. And it kicked me before you died. Interesting.
I didn't even die that round. I actually didn't even die that round, you know?
Well, that's. It's cool that you're in my game now. Did you follow me?
I just joined your game.
I'm getting these knife kills left and right. I love knife kills. Knives are probably my favorite gun.
Oh, shotgun. shotguns are so I'm just going right now. Go through here.
I'm on a shotgun.
Good one.
I'm on an auto shotty.
The XM.
Oh yeah.
Why is this bot so good? That's my question.
Because they make the bot hard to beat on. I should knife him.
Oh, you're the leader now, Central.
Not for long, probably.
Well, if you were good, then get him yourself, scrub.
I'm just joking around, so calm yourself.
Well, you sounded like a scrub. Oh, wow, he's a kid.
Knife kills are awesome.
Oh, dude, my gun's trapped.
So are you. Oh, I'll get wrecked. No, I'm joking.
I don't know.
I'm joking. Hey, I'm at the top of the leaderboard. Nice.
There we go.
Oh, Brotato just shoots me once and I die.
And again.
I have an M249. Oh, now I have a pistol.
Was it because of me?
Dang it.
What? Maybe you should stop going the same way you always go.
I don't care.
Oh, don't. Good job.
Why don't you just, like, not
mean? I'm not being mean.
Brado, is this, like, the only game mode you play?
Me?
Yeah.
No? I play a lot of Flying Scout.
Ha!
What?
We play comp. So, if you want to be good, play comp.
Only game mode people play if they get banned.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm just like sitting here absorbing shots, man. Nice, nice.
I wanna get off this pistol, that's what I'm gonna get off.
Dude, the Deagle's hard to get a kill with because I don't like it.
Dude, I really, this is just like gun game, but in CSGO instead of Call of Duty.
So you only play war games, huh?
What? I'm sorry?
So you only play war games?
Yep, that's the only ones I'm really into, and sports.
Sports?
The knife. Oh no.
Oh wow. Special Agent Gibbs, dude. Who's that? Here we go.
I was right behind them.
Fifth.
Some full.
Gibbs, you and me are the top two. Nice.
You know, if I had more time, I'd be able to catch up, but
doesn't matter.
Go to safe house. I love safe house, except for shoots. Shoots is good.
You're pronouncing it Sehos?
I'm sorry, what?
You're pronouncing it Sehos.
Safe house. Not safe house.
Safe House. You're not saying the
Safe.
F. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed. And that's it.